Good morning, everyone. I am going to be doing two tags, and I need to have sewing pattern on them, paper flowers, and lines. So to make things just move a little quicker for the sake of the tutorial or the craft with me, I already placed lines on my cardstock, and I know you probably can't see them on this one. They're very, very faint, but you can see them and be able to write on them. There they are. You can barely see them, but they're there. So those are the three things that I have to put in. We're doing a forest, woods, nature-ish type journal. So I did back the cardstock. I did back the cardboard with cardstock, and I have a few ideas. And so let's get started. So first, I think this would be a cute little pocket. So I'm gonna do that, and I love this little mushroom on here, and this will be a tuck. So I have to figure out what I'm gonna do with the rest of the tag, and I think that I'm going to decoupage the pattern right over top of the tag. And I think I'm going to do that with, no, let's do it with this one. So I have a bunch of things scattered around my desk. I've got some die cuts, and I've got some paper flowers here from this punch that I have. I have my words. I have more paper flowers off camera here, but still sitting here, but the glare was really bad, so I moved them. But let's get started. I'm using fluid matte medium by Golden. And my jar is an absolute mess from doing the bookbinding, or doing the book covers yesterday. I am in a mess of a glue problem. Oh, glue, 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 glue. Alright, so I am going to just add glue all over the front of this tag. Grab a little bit more. And where did I put? There it is. Move the glue. So I'm just going to let this sit and dry for a minute, and I'm going to add more glue because I'm having some issues with my matte medium sticking. So I've had it for a couple of years, and I'm starting to wonder if maybe it's just past its life. And I need to get some new ones. I do have some distress collage medium, which is what I'll do next while I'm waiting for a shipment of the matte medium to come in. So let's leave that to dry. If I can get it up without losing it off the pattern. So we'll move this over here to dry. And let's work on this one a little bit. So this one here, I thought we would collage. I've got some collage material still beside me from the clusters yesterday. This is a really cute piece because it's got a little diagram there. Let's put the matte medium away for the moment. And we need to get out our distress ink. I am again using vintage photo. You could use whatever color you want. That's cute at the very top. Printed in the USA. I'm ripping the little white. Oh, I'm sorry, guys. I'm ripping the little white border off of this piece here, and I think we'll stick it down in here. I better ink it. I think I should have some music paper left over. I think. Yep. And I'm just getting everything situated so I can kind of see what needs, what we need here and what we need there. I take really strong pain meds on a day-to-day basis, and I didn't get them until late yesterday. I forgot about them, to be honest. And because whenever I am late taking them, I often don't sleep at night. So I never slept at all last night, and I stayed up crafting and tidying up after my mess yesterday, and I thought about doing this for today, and then that's what I've been doing. Though I think it's okay if there's a little bit of white space left over, right? Let's see if we can get this glued down. And this needs Mod Podge, so, or not Mod Podge, but it needs a matte medium. So lock a bunch down. Put this on top. Put a little bit more on top of that. Alright. And since I've already got it out, I'm just going to use a little tiny bit here to glue the green piece in. Oh. I almost glued on the wrong side, and then I wouldn't have had that lovely little imagery right here. And let's do, oh no, got Mod Podge on my little flowers. Some here. A little on top. Use the excess glue and place this baby down. There we go. There's my cap. Stick that back in the water. And I'm sorry that I seem to be out of frame quite a bit. And I apologize, I'm not used to this setup yet. I have this little spot here and a little spot here and here, but I'm going to leave them. So we'll let this one dry for the moment. I hope you guys can hear me okay. I've got my snowball and I've got a round sound ring. It does something. I can't remember exactly what they told me it did. But so let's move this one aside. We'll let it sit and dry and we'll go back to the other one. And I'm just going to gently pull down so I found a little spot that wasn't attached and it's still a little bit on the damp side. I see another little air bubble. A really big piece of pattern paper, guys, so I'm sorry. So there we go. Get this out of the way. We'll grab some of that and move it. And I'm going to tidy this up and I'm going to glue down some of the stuff that doesn't want to stay down. A little bit of an air pocket in there. Well, I think that's good. Must remember not to be in the middle or to come down this way when I'm crafting, because so that's still a bit damp, so I don't want to do anything just yet. So let's ink this up. So we're going to add that, and we are going to glue just down this side and the bottom, and that'll create a little tuck spot where we are going to place this little file folder. Like so. I also need my crocodile. Or maybe I'll use the big bite today. So here we go, back with the crocodile. Give this a little inking. I love mushrooms. I have the mushroom from My Porch Prints, I believe it is. She's got the woodland ephemera pack. So our fussy cut package, so I got that. And that'll work well for this journal. So I'm using our glitter glue. And again, we're just gonna glue the bottom and the side, and that creates a little tuck spot for us, and we're gonna put that right down into the corner. Why am I having such a hard time getting this down there? I'm going to cut some of this excess off. Going to be a long day for me, but usually my family's really good. They know that I have these issues, and that at least twice a week I usually feel this way and I don't sleep. So as long as I get sleep tomorrow, I should be all right. 2 days in a row or 3 days in a row without sleep can be pretty bad. I'm putting things away, and I need to be, oh no, yep, it's blue. Well, let's put a big dab of glue on there, make sure it stays. And we need a little bit down here. There. Hopefully that doesn't glue itself shut. All right, let's pin ya for the moment. I'm going to ink our little file folder. So this will give a little bit of a journaling spot. And there we go. There's a little bit of a journaling spot in there. I'm going to probably put some type of lace up here. Let's get the big bite in there. And I see a little bit of corners I need to glue. I need to stand up for this so I can see what I'm doing. There's our hole for that one. And here's our collaged tag. Scraps that will work for this. Not cheesecloth. One of these adhesive backed pieces may work. Ooh, I like that. At a really weird angle, but I'm trying to keep you guys so that you can continue to see. And there we go. And I will cut those. File folder just toppled over in the brass guard cart. What do you think, guys? I need my little scissors. Is this little string right here in the tag hole will drive me nuts. There we go. So I need to add a paper flower. That one would work. About something like that. Does that work? I think it does. So I'm gonna do that, and maybe I'll add. Nope. I'm going to glue this down. Let that sit for a few minutes and dry a little bit more. That seems to be doing good, doesn't seem to be holding the drawing card in. And I am getting some bling. Some blingity bling bling. There. So instead of bling, I just added some light green pearls, but it's not showing up very well. It's glaring quite a bit. But that one, other than fibers, is done on the front and on the back. Should we do on the back? I think a flower sticker or a flower die cut. Thought I had one out here, but I do not see it anywhere. So let's look in our stickers. Takes up a lot of the writing space, doesn't it? What if we put this down here? See, it still takes up a lot of writing space. See if we can find something a little smaller. If not, well, maybe we'll have to cut one, but I'm still looking. That one's nice. But it has blue. I'm not so I like that. So let's do this one. And we'll pop some cheesecloth. That. Oh look, you think I was ready and waiting for it. It's perfectly under there. Let's actually glue this down first. I'm gonna use, what am I gonna use to glue this? Just gonna cut off some of this extra. Into the garbage. So here's our tag, but we need to have some fiber. So let me pause the video and I will get some of my fibers. So I'm back and I found this little tassel chain, and I am going to cut the tassels off, maybe, and I'm going to use this as some string to go through there. See if I can get it through the hole. I did. Yay, look at that. There we go. So that is my finished tag. And I'm just going to add a little bit of glue under here because the glue that it comes with doesn't seem to be holding down too well right here, but this is tag number one in all its glory. I love it. I love how it turned out, and it's gonna look good in the journal. And as for this tag, I'm going to pause the video, and when I come back, it will be done. I don't want this video to be as long as the last one. It took me forever to get it to upload. So I will be back. So I'm back, and bringing with me, I have the tags. I did not decorate the back of this. I do think I'm going to put a feather down here at the bottom. There's a little there, and there. How's that? So here's the front. Oh, the glare is really bad tonight. Or this morning. Let me try and... there. Maybe that's better. Nope. Hold it this way, you can see, and you saw this one. We've got the little tuck, we've got the paper flower, we've got a little bit of bling, a mushroom, and we have it lined with a little cluster on the back. So there we go, number two done. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you later. Bye.